Here with redshirt sophomore running back B.J. Hayes joining us here on the Flame Sports Network and on LibertyFlames.com. B.J., thanks for the time. With Rashad being gone and with this being a younger group of running backs now, I guess, do you guys feel like that you're kind of paving the way now? Is it your show?
Yeah, really. Like, Rashad paved the way for a lot of things. Him and Zach Terrell, like, they showed us ins and outs of the game, so we just going to follow their footsteps and keep moving them forward. You know what I mean?
Any nerves heading into Morgantown this weekend? This is the highest level of college football.
Yeah, a little bit, but once the game starts, you already know the first hit, end of that. So hope everything work out and we be good, though.
What's training camp been like for you guys this year? I know Danny Rocco said the other day in a Flames Club luncheon that he's not been a pleasant person to be around.
Yeah, I'm saying it's been – coach worked us hard. We've been learning to cut more, protect the ball more, just don't put the ball on the ground, and – it's been hard, but we're maintaining up, though.
Freshman running back Aldricus Allen joining us here on the Flame Sports Network and on LibertyFlames.com. Aldricus, nice to have you along.
Appreciate it.
First of all, true freshman.
Yeah.
Number two on the depth chart. Did you anticipate that?
I came in just ready to work, willing to play, doing the thing, trying to get on the field regardless of what it took. But expecting it, yeah, I mean, my father always told me to do what I had to do to make it what I had to make it to. So I expect a lot of things, and so do the coaches. So. Somewhat.
You're number two on the depth chart. You know that you're going to play a big part in this offense.
I mean, I feel pressure as far as coming in as a freshman and people thinking that I can't get it done, but I also feel like I got to keep my poise at the same time and just do what I got to do and just play my role on the team. But I got confidence in myself and hopefully my team also does also.
Coach Rocco said that you have the ability to be something special here before this is all said and done. When you hear that, how does that make you feel?
I mean, it makes me feel like, I'm well known to him. He has a lot of expectations for me and also a lot of respect for me as a person. And it makes me feel great. I mean, I stay level as a person, just keep my head down for being a freshman and all, but it boosts me a lot inside.
If you had to compare yourself to another collegiate or pro rusher that you've seen, who would you compare yourself to?
I mean, I love Adrian Peterson, but I'm not too much explosive like he is, but I would say Marion Barber, Cowboys. I mean, he run hard. He's north and south. He ain't too much east and west. And if you let him get a little seam, he'll outrun you. And I feel like that's the same thing. That's my style of play.
Last couple of things here, Aldricus. What attracted you to Liberty?
My coach actually went here, and then I came to, like, when I visited, the atmosphere it's beautiful out here. I'm from Georgia, so it's hot, but the temperature up here is just perfect. I like to be in the cold weather and just the atmosphere and just to get closer to Christ.
And what are your thoughts on Coach Rocco so far?
Well, I like him. He's a hard-nosed type of guy. He don't take too much, like, no trash at all. And, I mean, that's something that you need around a lot. If you're trying to be a character or you're trying to be a man, that's the type of person you need. I mean, I have a lot of respect for him as a man. And he really just, if he talks to you, he talks to you on a personal level. He's going to talk to you man to man, face to face, regardless of what you need. And, I mean, he's straight-up characteristic guy to me.
Aldricus, we appreciate it. Good luck to you.
Thank you.